Lust spirits, here they are. Generational sin. This is what happened to you. This is what happened to your family. That's how the demons came down to you from your family. Not all of them, of course. Your own sin, you drew stuff in that had nothing to do with your family. That's a different Bible study. Absalom is a murderer. Absalom rebels and rapes David's concubines. Solomon has 700 wives, murders his brother. You're kidding me, right? Okay. Last question then. Do you come from a family like this? Did you come from a family that had a lot of people in jail and prison in it, in the family tree? Did you come from a family that had a lot of divorces? How about a bunch of addicts in your family, or alcoholics, drug addicts in your family tree? Did you have that in your family tree?